In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of 2 times inverse of tangent of x. It can also be said as to find the value of cosine of 2 times arctangent of x, as inverse of tangent is also known as arctangent. We know cosine of 2 times a is equal to 1 minus square of tangent of a upon 1 plus square of tangent of a. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, cosine of 2 times arctangent of x is equal to 1 minus square of tangent of arctangent of x upon 1 plus square of tangent of arctangent of x. We know if f is a real number function and inverse function of f exists, which is denoted as f superscript minus 1, then at any point a on real number line, f of inverse of f at point a is equal to a. As arctangent is the inverse of tangent, so tangent of arctangent of x is equal to x. So cosine of 2 times arctangent of x is equal to 1 minus square of x upon 1 plus square of x. So we have find out the value. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.